walk with me, Allison.
How do you expect me to put together a brand new show by Friday? I don't even have a concept worked out yet.
It's just a magazine show. The items are already done. You just have to do the links. Hello, goodbye. There's nothing to
it. That isn't the show we talked about. You'll just have to reschedule.
It's Sweeps Week. Oh. Besides, the promo's been running for 2 weeks.
That isn't my problem.
I want you to meet someone. Martin.
Yeah.
Martin's our top shooter. He'll give you whatever you need. Martin Price, this is
Allison Walker. Globetrotting foreign
You remember the Lombard Shelter Project?
Yes, it's a good program.
Yeah, well, I was assigned to that area, and it was a good program. We got temporarily shut down.
I remember that.
And then we were reclassified as obsolete and never reactivated.
I know what you're thinking, and you may be jumping to conclusions. I can assure you that the Jump Street program has not been reclassified as obsolete. As a matter of fact, you haven't been reclassified at all.
We haven't?
No, we don't use that word anymore. What you've been is deprioritized.
Captain Lamont, please rise. We cannot find that which we do not seek, but when we know, it becomes obvious. These three stingers were found under the hairline of the deceased. This and the supporting evidence of Dr. Jacques Dumont and Dr. Carpenter are enough for me to give credence to the theory that Mr. Radway's sudden death was due to a severe reaction to hornet sting. And now, come on, let us go.
What? Where? What? Whoa. Are you kidnapping me? What is this?
See this? This beeper was supplied by you. It's being used to push drugs in the local high school.
Come on, I'm no drug dealer. I supply communications equipment. Beepers, cellular phones, I rent that stuff. I don't know what happens to it or how it's used after I rent it.
So a guy walks in here who can't speak English, dripping gold, with the personality of a wooden chair. He wants to rent 50, 100 beepers. What do you think he is? The administrator of a hospital?
Look, what they do with this stuff is none of my doing.
Oh, no? Come here, I want to show you something. Come on.
Are you kidnapping me?
I'm asking you. I'm begging you.
Good afternoon, Commissioner.
McLeod. Miss Noel. That's a nice sword. How much would something like this set me back?
It's not for sale.
It's a hell of a way to run a business.
Are you here in an official capacity or simply to ponder the vicissitudes of the antique trade?
Well, we do have a dead woman down at the morgue.
Aren't they usually dead? Or do you sometimes make mistakes?
She committed suicide off a downtown office tower, 700 feet. Real mess.
But I'd probably say yes. Otherwise, it sounds like fraud.
But if I keep my mouth shut, who's gonna know?
They'll know. Secrets have a way of blowing up in your face.
Lovely baby pictures, huh?
Yeah, there's been some new faces since we started coming here.
Oh, when you do.
I'm not. You?
No, I'm not due either.
Don't look at me.
Joe Tate's in there, Marshal.
Who?
Wild Joe Tate. You sure remember, you put him away for life. Oh, that Tate. He's broke jail. He swears to kill you, Marshal. He's crazy. He said that. He says, you don't face him down, he's gonna shoot up the whole town.
Hey, I'm getting to you. Saw the son of it. Now the rest of it. What's this?
It's Team Ferrara, Your Holiness. They want to beat the British this year.
What happened? Was there anybody inside?
I'm from the coroner's office. My name's Dominic Danishi.
Oh, okay.
We're trying to find out who might have been staying here in the house last night, the victims. Are you familiar with the tenants here?
Yeah, well, on the upper floor, it's a man and wife. And right. The basement is my son's suite, but I think he's over at his wife's place.
Your son has the basement suite?
That's right. He's separated. Sometimes he stays over at the house with his ex. I'm pretty sure he's over there because I spoke with him yesterday.
Well, here's the thing. We found two people.
She's an artist. Her drawings show a grasp of imagination, proportion and composition of someone well beyond her age.
Did her dad ever come and visit her?
You mean since he abandoned her and her mum?
You're not a fan.
Well, it was something of a negative influence. Always derisive of what Sarah accomplished here at the school. Always fighting her growth.
Well, I guess some men are not supposed to be fathers.
What happened to my elf-o-matic?
I guess somebody broke in and sabotaged it.
White fur? I know who did this.
You do?
It was the Easter Bunny.
That is the only logical explanation.
I don't know why he hates me. It's no surprise Christmas is the more popular holiday. I